Hello again, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 15. The Son of Jerrod. Well, part 15. AKA Dynasty Warriors. Four Empires. This is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. Okay, last video, we took down Liu Biao. We gained a new territory. He decides who he should take, and he spots Liu Bei and decides to take him in. And he lets go of the others. Yuan Shu came to visit to make a good trade, and he accepts. Oh, this ought to be fun. And Zihao Qi replies to Sun Jian, "Yes, that was a good agreement, my friend. Let us see each other again, as friends, but if we see each other as enemies, oh, that'll be a different story. So you better be prepared for that, Tiger of Jiangdong." And Zihao Qi replies, "Ah, Yuan Shao, so nice to see you again. So, you have another offer for me? Another deal? What do you have for me?" "Ah, very interesting, indeed. Very well, I accept your proposal."
"I see that you are someone who is capable of making sound decisions. You should value that about yourself."
"The more sound decisions I make, the better I become, more better for myself, and the value for my friends and for my allies. They're all my comrades. So yeah, I won't forget that, Yuan Shao. Let us see each other again as friends, but if we see each other as enemies, I think you will not be able to stand a chance against me. My fine army."
"I am on my way."
"An alliance will help us both."
Yuan Shu decided to visit Zihao Qi with an alliance proposal. And he accepts.
"We are now allies. Let us fight our mutual enemies together."
And Zihao Qi replies, "Mutual enemies indeed. Since we are now allies, let us be very careful. We'll look after one another."
"Expect great things from me."
Oh, this is quite interesting. Lu Bu himself went to go see Zihao Qi for a good knock proposal. The winged boots for a fire orb, and Zihao Qi accepts.
All right, it's decided. Understood.
Oh, now there's a big no-no right there, Yuan Shao. You crossed the line. All right, then. And that's how you want to play? Let's play. This ought to be fun. I'll use the speed scroll and the Musso armor. My attacks are just fine. So Zihao Qi send in Liu Bei to attack.
It's hard to predict the outcome of this battle.
So Zihao Qi decides to take Liu Bei and send him on a attack towards one of Yuan Shao's territories. And so, Liu Bei took Cao Ren, Dian Wei, Man Chong, Guo Tu, Tao Qian. And so, he's fighting against Zhao Yun, Cao Cao, Zhen Ji, Yuan Tan, Yang Liang. So let us continue.
You talking to me?
Oh no. It had no effect.
Back off, you father.
Father? That's not a nice thing to say, Yang Liang, says Liu Bei.
We shall also forget our advance.
Liu Bei decides to go into the main camp of the enemy. Well, the main camp, of course. Let's see what happens. They did not need much.
Let us pull back for now.
Oh boy. I will not lose.
It would be better if we pull back now.
Thank you. And so, Liu Bei successfully took down and gained victory. Let's just say he won, and Zihao Qi won a new territory. He lets him go.
I have a proposal. All you have to do is nod.
And he agrees.
All right, it's decided.
And so he decided to take the fight towards Yuan Shao. Zihao Qi grew tired of having his territories being attacked. So he took Liu Bei and Cao Ren to the fight, along with Guo Tu, Mi Fang, and Mi Su. Battle of Beiping.
They are much stronger than I had suspected.
Oh boy. You go tell Yuan. And so Zihao Qi forced Zhang He to withdraw. He told him that you should go report back to Yuan Shao that I am coming for him. He crossed the line of attacking my territory, my land. So I am not going to be so easy on him. So Yuan Shao, you better be prepared. And Zihao Qi, he continues on and fights. He fights on. He's going after Yuan Shao. This would be interesting.
Shanghai has returned!
Oh boy. Okay. Goody. It just got me the boots. Feel the wrath of my boots. You take me on, please. You'll be a bore once I defeat you.
Let us prepare to meet our new lord. My people, I'll pull back for now. Let us pull back for now. I shall pull back to refine my beauty.
Because I am not an easy pushover like anyone else, Yuan Shao. Zihao Qi replies to Hua Zhong, "Weakling, me? You dare say that to me? Take this!" And so he defeated Huan Zhong.
Let us fight together.
Oh no. Zihao Qi defeated Guan Hai and Yuan Si, so now he'll be taking down the other officer. Let's see what happens. Let us wait.
Do you think you could break through our forces? This does not look good.
Oh no. Zihao Qi is going fast as he can, even though he runs a little slow, but he's getting there closer and closer to go help his allies, his comrades. They did not need much, to be honest. And so, Zihao Qi defeated Yuan Shao and gained a lot of new lands and territories throughout this big victory right here. Huge. So Zihao Qi decided to take Huazhong, and he lets go of the others. This is rare. Liu Bu went to go see Zihao Qi for a request, alliance, and he agrees.
All I ask is that you don't slow me down. An alliance. Would you rather have the tiger on your side?
Ooh, another rare encounter. And he accepts.
Good. We will make a formidable pair. Together we shall rule heaven and earth.
The heavens and the earth. And Zihao Qi replies to Liu Zhang, yes, I do have a good judgment. I mean, I learned a lot of things from my father, and he showed me a lot of ways about being good about judgment and all that. And I hope we meet each other again, Liu Zhang, as friends. But if we see each other again, but as enemies, you will not last. And Zihao Qi replies, no, Zhao Ren, your proposals are not that useless. I am very sorry that I have been busy with the others' proposals and their plans, but I will look into more of your proposals in the near future.
I am on my way.
No, you didn't. Okay. Looks like we'll have to defend. So Dian Wei was put in the front lines along with Cao Ren and Liu Bei. So he put in Manchong, Hua Xiong, and Mi Fang. There we go. And so the Battle of Luoyang commences.
Don't underestimate the enemy. What's the matter? Do I scare you? You shall regret those words soon enough.
Oh boy. Hoo-hoo. Forward! We will take over the stronghold.
Forward! We shall take the enemy stronghold! Commencing attack. Follow my lead.
Ho ho ho! Whoa, Dian Wei's got good power. Zihao Qi chose great allies and friends as well.
Thank you.
You'll never know until you try it out. Oh, oh man.
Commencing attack. Follow my lead.
Forward. We shall take the enemy stronghold. All units, forward.
Let's see. Dian Wei went to go up ahead and decides to take on Lu Bu. Let's see what happens if he is successful. Man, he's a fast runner indeed. Thank you, Huazhong.
My lord, allow us to aid you. My people, you wish to help me? I come back for more!
Oh man, he rejoined again.
You'll go no further!
Oh yeah? Ah, reinforcements.
Did you think you could break through our forces? Somebody, please cover our rear flank.
Wow, this is very unexpected.
Come on, defend the rear flank.
The envoy promised that he will not hurt Zihao Qi's mother.
Ha! Alright, victory was ours.
Good. And Zihao Qi replies, "Slow you down? No way. But the next time I see you attacking one of my territories, you will not be so lucky even though you are strong. But we will meet again, Lu Bu." Okay, Wolfpack, I think that's good for now. I'll see you guys in the next video. Wolf out.